me a little about yourself.
I'm from California. I'm a photographer. I'm really diving into it over the last couple of years. So I'm doing a lot of conceptual pieces like this, and it just kind of consumes me at the moment.
Awesome. Now, I understand you landed a project in New York. What was your inspiration for this project?
The inspiration for this project actually comes from a Japanese painting. It's a series of women that are tattooed, and they're absolutely beautiful. So I thought I'd like to bring them to life with real models. So we're shooting the models without tattoos. And I brought on Ben Korn, who's an amazing artist, and he's actually gonna hand paint onto my canvases. So it'll be a mixed media project, but kind of throw back to that.
What's your name?
Hi, my name is Aki.
Aki? And how old are you?
I'm 27 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Japan and originally from Sapporo. But before I came to LA, I was living in Tokyo for 6 years.
How was it working with Jessica?
She's absolutely amazing. She's very, she's a female, so she really cares about, you know, how model would feel as a girl. So she really helped. And her direction for the modeling the poses was really easy to follow. So I think the picture is going to come out really good. Yeah. I believe Jessica is going to be a really successful photographer. She's really sweet and like talented. So yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
Hi.
Can you please give me your name, age, and where you're from?
Yes, Alex Lopez. My age is 25, and I am from Loma Linda.
And how was it working with Jessica today? Was this your first time?
With Jessica? Yes. Yeah, it was my first time with her. It was good. She gave good direction. I felt really comfortable with her meeting me and telling me where to go. So. Hi, Jessica. Thank you for the opportunity to be a part of your project. I enjoyed it a lot, and you give really great direction. So keep at it and continue to do great work.
My name is Krista Navarra. I am 22 years old, and I'm from Fontana, California.
And how was it working with Jessica?
Jessica's amazing. She makes me feel comfortable behind the camera, and I definitely learned a lot from her from today.
Great. And this is like the big question. How does it feel knowing that your picture might be up in a New York gallery?
It would be an amazing feeling. I've never done photo shoots at all, and to be in New York, it'd be quite the experience.
Awesome. And is there anything you want to tell Jessica today or wish her luck?
Thank you, Jessica, for this opportunity. I had fun working with you, and for future reference, I'm open to work with you again, and good luck with everything. Thank you for the opportunity.
How did you land New York?
Well, one of my pieces, I had a Day of the Dead series not too long ago, and one of my pieces was purchased as a large canvas. It was on a estate wall in Temecula, and an art dealer saw it. So he contacted me, and we met up. He looked through my portfolio, kind of pushed me around town, and a gallery in New York picked me up for 3 weeks in November.
Where exactly would you like to be within the next 5 years?
I don't have a solid plan exactly where I want to be for 5 years, but I definitely want to be doing this. I just want to create and make beautiful images and art just like this.
As an inspiration to other photographers around, what would you like to tell them?
I would say no matter what your equipment is, whatever camera you have, whatever editing software, just do it. Take photos, do what you like, and look at photos and figure out why you like them. And pull reference, do your research, and then never, ever, ever give up.